Smithfield are investigating a sexual assault on a college campus.
A student who was sleeping says she woke up to find an intruder in her dormitory room at Bryant University. NBC 10's Brian Crandall has that story.
A nightmare situation for a female Bryant University student. Police say a fellow student broke into her dorm room and sexually assaulted her while she was sleeping. The news gives other students pause.
It's just pretty scary knowing that that could happen to anybody and not knowing, like, they say how safe our campus is, but it's kind of crazy to think that that happened, like, right at my school.
Okay, what happened was Smithfield police are claiming that 20-year-old Daniel Jeremio broke into the young woman's room early Thursday morning. The alleged victim told police she woke up to find Jeremio next to her bed and then chased him away. She called Bryant Public Safety, whose officers then found Jeremio on campus. Smithfield police are now charging him with second-degree sexual assault and burglary. Frank?